Brown Carrick Hill, which is just outside of Ayr. Scotland.
See those masts up there? That's the basic direction that we're headed. So part of this is on the gated road further up. It's not off with a little bit of interesting roads, it's really interesting road surface. I've been up here once. Past. Bits of it, reasonably in ramp hanging on. Okay. Spitting on a fair. Doesn't get any more than spitting on. But if it does, we'll start to deal with it. It's about a mile and a half long, a little bit more. This climb in total. So we basically go up to that ridge and turn right and then up to the top. It's kind of got a whiff of Hillsdale, transmitter about it, and the one that I did. Mistake. It's 7%. That's something for nothing. Ain't that. That's it. Possibly. This is the ramp that I remember. Not sitting on other ones. Profile of my garment. Yes, there might be. Oh, yes. so you don't know what it's hiding. Much the same way, you should try and avoid going through a puddle. You know what's under it. And I have seen a rider ride through a puddle and disappear into the pothole and over the bars. Morning, sir, how are you doing? Okay. Right. I don't remember. This bit being here last time. I can only speculate that some willingness of things has encouraged people to come up here. Okay. Skinny tyres plus grass doesn't always work. humidity and all those things up here. Drain. Yeah. That I wasn't expecting. Job done.